Man City vs Tottenham, Mauricio Pochettino driven to further derail City's season. Tottenham boss Mauricio Pochettino is determined to further derail Manchester City's season when the two clubs meet again on Saturday, but he acknowledges how tough it will be. Spurs ended City's quadruple bid when they sealed a dramatic away goals win in the Champions League on Wednesday night, and they could deliver a massive blow to their Premier League title hopes in the lunchtime kickoff. City boss Pep Guardiola has previously said his side need to win all of their remaining games if they are to retain their title, and they will go back to the top of the pile if they beat Spurs. We'll tell you what's true. You can form your own view. From 15p 18 euro cents, 18 cents 27 US cents a day, more exclusives, analysis and extras. Guardiola believes the hurt from Wednesday's extraordinary game will serve as motivation, but Pochettino has denied City will be out for revenge.